Hello friends, today I am going to tell you another new story, and the title of the story is Arjun and the Demon. There was a very dense jungle in Himachal Pradesh. There was a very big cave in that jungle, in which a sadhu named Sitaram was practicing for a long time. Sitaram was very knowledgeable saint, and he always used to help everyone. Even he looks after the animals of the jungle. One day, from a nearby village, four kids, Aditya, Arjun, Neha and Bhaskar, went to explore the jungle.
This jungle is so dense.
It's not only dense, but scary too.
Both of you are absolutely right. By looking at this, it seems that no woodcutter have ever seen this jungle.
Or as all the trees of the jungle would have been smoked by the villagers.
All the kids went too far in the jungle. While walking, Neha noticed a cave in the jungle.
Look, there is a cave. Of course, there would be some wild animals in this cave.
You are too innocent. If there would have been any animal in this jungle, so till now, they have eaten us all.
Bhaskar is absolutely right. I think nobody stays in that cave. We should go there and take rest for some time.
After listening to Aditya, all of them moved towards the cave. Just outside the cave, they have met a Saint Sitaram. He got surprised after looking at the kids in the jungle.
Who are you? And what are you doing in the jungle?
Hello, sir. We stay in nearby village and just came to explore the jungle.
Don't you know that how dangerous this jungle is? You should have not come here.
Dangerous? But we did not find it dangerous.
Yes, till now we have not seen any animal in this jungle. It seems that only you stay in this jungle.
No, it's not like that. There are so many deadly animals in this jungle, and today is the night of new moon. So all the animals have hidden in their shelters because today... Come kids, come before Shakal comes here. Quickly move to the cave.
After seeing this all, the kids got very scared and they went to the cave with Sadhu.
Sir, who was laughing there outside? And who is this Shakal?
Shakal is a demon who comes here in every 50 years on the night of a new moon, and he kills the animals.
That means due to his terror, all the animals are hiding themselves. That's why we have not seen any animal in the jungle.
You are absolutely right. Shakal, he likes to eat animals and kids.
What? That means he will eat us? I am feeling very scared.
Yes, we should have not come to this jungle.
No, there is no need to be scared. Shakal cannot touch you in this cave. You all are safe here in this cave.
I want to see Shakal. And I want to see how he looks like.
No, never. He is very dangerous. He can hurt you.
You don't worry. I will see him from the cave, so he cannot see me.
I cannot allow you to go outside.
After warning again and again, Arjun did not listen. And to see Shakal, he goes outside. He got very scared after looking at Shakal. He saw a huge demon coming towards him by destroying everything that is coming in his way. And with that, he was destroying the wild animals too. So he ran away inside the cave.
Sadhuji, this monster is very dangerous. Like this, he will destroy the whole jungle. Is there any possibility to get rid of him?
No, to get rid of him is very difficult. Because he is a demon, and to get rid of him is not possible for humans.
But there must be a way to get rid of him.
Yes, there is a way. If we can bring that demon inside the cave, so we can get rid of him.
What is special in this cave?
There are divine powers in this cave. As the demon will come near them, he will be turned to ashes.
If this is the case, so I'll bring him here, right now.
But how will you do that?
This thing you leave on me.
Saying this, Arjun went out of the cave and stood in front of Shakal.
Oh, fantastic! A human kid, eating him will be a great fun.
Hey, who are you? And why have you come here?
I am Shakal, and nobody can beat me. I like to eat human kids because they are innocent and very charming.
Okay, if it is like this, so you can eat me. But you have to fulfill my last wish. And my last wish is this, that I want to meet my friends.
What? Friends? That means there are more kids present here.
Yes, they all are here in that cave.
Okay, let's go. Let's take me there. I am very hungry for a long time.
All right, I agree. You just follow me and sit in the cave and eat all of them.
By saying this, Arjun went to the cave and Shakal also followed him to the cave. As Shakal enters in the cave, he turned to the ashes by the divine powers present in the cave. That's how Arjun ends Shakal's life. Sadhu Sitaram appreciated Arjun. All the kids were over the moon. After that, all the kids went to their home very happily. So friends, the moral of the story is this, that if we work wisely, then we can face any problem and get rid of it.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.